YouTube, welcome back to Better Video. Welcome back to the channel, man. So, man, we finally starting out the Reputation Stadium tour, like the actual, you know what I'm saying, like progress of it, you know what I'm saying, from start to finish. I do understand I already did some reactions of the Reputation Stadium tour. Right now, I'm watching this on Soap today, bro. I don't have no Netflix subscription. Anytime I want to watch TV shows, movies, free, all that, bro, I don't pay for no Netflix, bro. I'm black. You know what I'm saying, bro? I go straight to Soap today. It's free. But, man, check this out, man. I actually looked up a set list for the Reputation Stadium tour. But the first song she's gonna open it up with, Ready For It. And then we already did the I Did Something Bad reaction. So I'm gonna skip right over that one. And then we're gonna go to Gorgeous. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do like two songs a day or something like that. I might do three today. I'm not sure though. Actually, I got homework to do. So I might just leave it at two just for today. But yeah, we are gonna check out Ready For It today. And then Gorgeous. Like I said, we're gonna skip I Did Something Bad because I did that already in a reaction before. So I will try to like do like a little time step thing if I remember, bro. If it don't pop up, that means I forgot when I upload this video. But I already did that reaction, so if you guys want to just look at that one, either click this, I think I'm gonna put it, please don't let me forget, quality can, don't forget, put that thing up there, bro, so that they can see it. But hey, man, we're finna go ahead and get straight to this thing, man. It is the Reputation Stadium tour. We're gonna try to go down this one as well, just like we're doing the 1989 tour. And yeah, man, let's just sit back and let's enjoy this thing, bro. Only bad thing about it is I don't have time stamps, so I'm gonna be like kind of like skip, you know what I'm saying, like, but hopefully we're gonna end up in the right thing because they don't got no timestamp anywhere on the internet. So anyways, man, we just gonna go and get straight to it. But if you guys are new to the channel, consider that subscribe button down below. I know we're at 15,000 subscribers. That though, hey, let's check this thing out, man. Baby, let the games begin. I mean, -3 this thing. Hey, I also got me some crackers right here, bro. I ain't gonna ASMR y'all, but I'm hungry, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm hungry. So, hey, I'm not gonna be smacking, but I'm gonna be eating these things, no cap. But the thing look lit, boy. Because, bro, I was looking at the playlist on YouTube, bro. That joint had doo-doo quality, bro. So I was like, y'all told me I was going to have to react to it on Netflix. I don't got Netflix. We go straight this up today. But she looked like a fully specced out max level Robin Hood player. You know what I'm saying? Let's be real. Y'all know Robin Hood, Red Riding Hood, but this time she Black Riding Hood, bro. Came in, beat going violent, Black Sparkles hoodie on. She mean business, bro. But it sounds so good, bro. It feel like you there. I love stuff like this, bro. Are you ready for it? And where did they even come from? You know what I'm saying? Like, they'd be popping up, man. Touch me and you'll never be alone. Bye. This crazy. I like this. I love it. I like this. They're my dreams. Bro, I be coming up on artists so late, bro. Like, how did I not go down on Taylor? But everything happens for a reason, bro. Because if I would have already knew Taylor Swift, and I wouldn't have been down this right now, and I wouldn't have met some new people on the channel, everything happens for a reason, bro. But dang, boy. Good God, bro. Like, these is lit concerts, bro. I wish I went to San Siro when that One Direction was in its prime. I wish I went to this. Like, and I just, bro, I just be late to functions, bro. That's what it is. That's fire. Boy, that's gas, boy. Bro, that's gas, bro. That's gas, bro. Hey, what I'm gonna do, bro, we're not gonna check out Gorgeous today, bro. We're just gonna go down this list. Like, we going full stadium reputation tour. Like, I wanna see how stuff linked together. I'm not skipping nothing, bro. I'm not. We're doing I Did Something Bad once again, bro. This time I'm a little bit in the fandom again. Like, what, this time, like, when I did something bad, what's that, like, 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, bro? I ain't know too much like I know now, bro. A lot of things can happen in 2 weeks, bro. We going straight into I Did Something Bad, bro, for sure. This lit. Bro, this energy I like, bro. I love this.
Trust a narcissist. Oh, but they love me. So I play you like a violin. And I make you look.
Shout out to the fireworks for doing it on command, bro. Y'all know it'd be so much stuff that like really be going wrong with fireworks, bro. But the fact that he's working for her like and was on command, shout out to the firework gang back there. You know what I'm saying? The firework technicians. You know what I'm saying? Cause it'd be so hard cause fireworks don't be cooperating, bro. Check it. Just look at July 4th. They don't be cooperating all the time.
This is how the world works. Now all he thinks of
But Taylor, like, the she the boss lady out there, bruh. I like the energy, bruh. I like that. Boy, this, bro, this lit. This, I like it. I like it. Energy for days. Bro, that's something new. When I stop stuff at stuff I ain't never seen before. This man just did a whole handstand. No, it ain't a handstand. It's a headstand. I ain't like, this is like unnatural. That's pretty crazy. Hey, you know what I'm saying? My mama told me never to do that, bro. Never. Because you do that, boom, neck break. Ow. You know, now you be looking all funny. Now you got a cone on your head. Like, you know, just leave the danger stuff to flexible people, because I ain't going to do it. Bah, energy, bro. Energy. Stop right there, bro. 13 minutes. We're going to say 13 minutes, 15 seconds, bro. I'll pick back up here. Like I said, I ain't going to try to do these like every time I upload Taylor, but y'all get it just. We're going to be switching between 1989 and then this one, bro. Pretty dope concept, bro. But hey, y'all said like this is like one of the biggest like tours to date or something like that, bro. Hey, this, bro, energy, bro. That's literally all I'm saying, bro. Energy for days, bro. Y'all, bro, look at the you know what I'm saying? I'm stuttering, but check this out, though. They got like 6 cranes in here, bro. Those are cranes. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. They did all type of construction work to get this thing to act properly. Especially shout out to the fireworks, bro. Fireworks never act on command. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if they do, it'd be rare. Because, like, fireworks, they so iffy, wishy-washy. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, man. I can't wait to go down this Reputation Stadium tour. You guys are going to absolutely enjoy this reaction because I got a lot of people requesting them. So, hey, man. I'm bringing you guys content y'all want to see, man. Anyways, man. Hey, that is going to do it for the reaction for today, man. Hope you guys absolutely did enjoy, man. If you guys did, man, make sure you guys hit the like button down below. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button down below as well. I'm on the way to 15,000 subscribers. Night though, Spitball Quality Care, kill them out this night. Peace out. Love you guys.